Part three of Doom coming our way. Thank you for joining me on such a hot, sweaty British summer evening. But we're British, we moan, that's what we do. So let's go ahead and have a bit of a recap. So part two, I think I finally killed. No, what did I do part two? I can't even remember. Who did I kill? Killed the priest in the first one. Second one, he was just a big dude, wasn't it? So let's go ahead and hit up the game. When Steam opens. Yeah, man. SSD. Yeah. I actually can't remember what happened in number two. I'll have to recap myself. Fuck it. I'll just go by you. Hey. Let us go and kill some demons. Demons all the way. Oh, tell you what, change some juice in my tank. Bluey ones, rather tasty. Let's jump straight into it, chaps.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
I want to make sure I've got my gun. What the fudge is that? Ninja shield. That could come in handy. Make sure I do that challenge on the super shotgun.
Unemployed sofa said, "Do all the challenges, nerd."
Alright, let me quickly turn.
Unemployed sofa said, WTF.
A little testy going on there. Alright, calm down. It was just best. Jesus. Fire precision bolt headshot kills. That. Here. What are the power cells for? it was just a little testy thing. I'm still trying to sort out, because I'm trying to sort out if people follow. I don't want to keep getting their names mixed up or like a pansy. Fortress unlock stuff. So I'm guessing that's a room that I've been to before. Oh, there we go. Well, if I put that in there, oh, I've got 7 of these on my back. I've unlocked that. I don't put it on. Squeeze into a squeezy G string. Okay. Buoyant. Buoyant. What are you? Is that the sword? La 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 la. Looks like I've been a busy bee. Oh, there's Mordekaiser's axe.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
keep pressing R to reload for some reason. Keep pressing R. Why don't you press R? Moment, just giving a little pingy wingy.
Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Going on down here, I wonder. time, dude. If that was Resident Evil, I would have shit my pants. Oh. Bitch. Kids. His father. Oh, no double jump. What? Oh, yeah, I had all this over here. Whoopsie. let me in.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked.
Don't
Two
let me in.
Peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Bad dog. You're not so tough without your tail, are you? Oh, he's a big boy. Ah, so if I get my blood punch up. This yet. That'd be so beefy, but I actually prefer the energy shield. Let's go dirty. Layer gate. Did I just get an achievement for punching a gate and breaking that vase? You say it's worth doing these, Aiden.
through that gate.
Hello there. Oh, maybe I do go out here. No! Bat monster! That right? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Got an inkling who you are. Just let's confirm. Oh, I remember you from the olden days. He used to be a nuclear boss, though, innit? Fuck out of it. time! The scary bit, oh, the peak. I didn't mind Doom 3, it had the scary factor in it again, but